Do you know who this guy is? Of course, everyone knows him. He's the most popular one in the science world. He is none other than Albert Einstein. 50 notable people of the past and present were randomly selected. Let's test your knowledge in identifying who these people are. Let's play. Who am I? Here on Artie's Amazing World. Let's start. Napoleon Bonaparte was a French military leader and the first emperor of France in the early 19th century. Today, Napoleon is widely considered one of the greatest military generals in history. Who is this man? Charles Darwin was an English naturalist, geologist, and biologist who proposed the theory of evolution by natural selection. Who is this man? William Shakespeare was an English playwright, poet, and actor. He is widely regarded as the greatest writer in the English language and the world's preeminent dramatist. Who is this man? Karl Marx is a German-born revolutionary socialist. His works inspired the foundation of many communist regimes in the 20th century. Who is this man? Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart is an Austrian-born and was considered one of the greatest composers of all time. He created his distinct style, blending traditional and contemporary. Who is this man? Charles Dickens was an English novelist who created some of the world's best-known fictional characters and is regarded by many as the greatest novelist of the Victorian era. Who is this man? Sigmund Freud is an Austrian neurologist, most famous for developing psychoanalysis, a set of theories and therapeutic techniques for studying the unconscious mind. Who is this man? Captain James Cook was a British explorer famous for his three voyages in the Pacific Ocean and to New Zealand and Australia. He is considered one of the greatest navigators and explorers of all time and was celebrated as a British national hero and icon. Who is this man? Nikola Tesla was a Serbian-American inventor. He is best known for his contributions to the design of the modern alternating current electricity supply system. Who is this man? Vladimir Lenin was a Russian revolutionary who served as the first and founding head of government of Soviet Russia from 1917 to 1924 and of the Soviet Union from 1922 to 1924. Who is this woman? Marie Curie was a Polish and naturalized French physicist and chemist who conducted pioneering research on radioactivity. She is remembered for her discovery of radium and polonium, and her huge contribution to finding treatments for cancer. Who is this woman? Helen Keller rose to become a major 20th century writer despite her deafness and blindness. She advocated for the blind and for women's suffrage and co-founded the American Civil Liberties Union. Who is this woman? Anne Frank was a German-born Jewish girl who kept a diary in which she documented life in hiding under Nazi persecution. She is a celebrated diarist who described everyday life from her family hiding place in an Amsterdam attic. Who is this woman? Mother Teresa was an Albanian Indian Catholic nun and the founder of the Missionaries of Charity, a Roman Catholic congregation of women dedicated to helping the poor. Who is this woman? Amelia Mary Earhart was the first female aviator to fly solo across the Atlantic Ocean. During a flight to circumnavigate the globe, Earhart disappeared somewhere over the Pacific in July 1937. Who is this woman? Florence Nightingale was the founder of modern nursing. She is best remembered for her work as a nurse during the Crimean War and her contribution towards the reform of the sanitary conditions in military field hospitals. Who is this woman? Hedy Lamarr was a film star during Hollywood's golden age. She pioneered the technology that would one day form the basis for today's Wi-Fi, GPS, and Bluetooth communication systems. Who is this woman? Margaret Thatcher was the first female British Prime Minister and the longest serving of the 20th century. Who is this woman? Corazon Aquino was the first female president of the Philippines who oversaw the drafting of the 1987 Constitution, which limited the powers of the presidency and re-established the bicameral Congress, removing the previous dictatorial government structure. Who is this woman? Grace Hopper was an American computer scientist best known for her trailblazing contributions to computer programming, software development, and the design and implementation of programming languages. Who is this man? Mahatma Gandhi was an anti-colonial nationalist. His nonviolent resistance helped end British rule in India and has influenced modern civil disobedience movements across the globe. Who is this man? Nelson Mandela was a South African anti-apartheid activist and politician who served as the first president of South Africa from 1994 to 1999. He was the country's first black head of state. Who is this man? Che Guevara was a prominent communist figure in the Cuban Revolution and a guerrilla leader in South America who became a powerful symbol for revolutionary action. Who is this man? The 14th Dalai Lama, Tenzin Gyatso, is the spiritual and temporal leader of the Tibetan people. The Dalai Lama advocates for the welfare of Tibetans and since the early 1970s has called for the middle way approach with China to peacefully resolve the issue of Tibet. Who is this man? Mao Zedong was a Chinese politician, Marxist theorist, military strategist, poet, and revolutionary who was the founder of the People's Republic of China. If you're enjoying this video so far, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Let's continue. Who is this woman? Ada Lovelace was an English mathematician chiefly known for her work on Charles Babbage's proposed mechanical general-purpose computer, the analytical engine. She was the first to recognize that the machine had applications beyond pure calculation. Who is this woman? Diana, Princess of Wales, was a member of the British royal family, being the first wife of then Prince Charles. Her activism and glamour made her an international icon, and earned her enduring popularity. Who is this woman? Frida Kahlo is a celebrated artist in Mexico for her attention to Mexican and indigenous culture and by feminists for her depiction of the female experience and form. Who is this woman? Indira Gandhi served as India's first female prime minister from 1966 to 1977 and the only woman prime minister of India till date. Who is this woman? Clara Barton is one of the most honored women in American history. Barton risked her life to bring supplies and support to soldiers in the field during the Civil War. She founded the American Red Cross in 1881 and led it for 23 years. Who is this man? Neil Armstrong was an American astronaut and aeronautical engineer who in 1969 became the first person to walk on the moon. Who is this man? Mikhail Gorbachev was a Soviet and Russian politician who is praised for his role in ending the Cold War, introducing new political and economic freedoms in the Soviet Union. Who is this man? Martin Luther King Jr. was one of the most prominent leaders in the civil rights movement. In his speech, "I Have a Dream," he spoke of his dream of a United States that is void of segregation and racism. Who is this man? Charlie Chaplin was an English comic actor, filmmaker, and composer who rose to fame in the era of silent film. He is considered one of the film industry's most important figures. Who is this man? Oskar Schindler was a German industrialist, humanitarian, and member of the Nazi Party who is credited with saving the lives of 1,200 Jews during the Holocaust. Who is this woman? Rosa Parks was an American activist in the civil rights movement, best known for her pivotal role in the Montgomery bus boycott. The United States Congress has honored her as the First Lady of Civil Rights and the Mother of the Freedom Movement. Who is this woman? Evita Perón served as First Lady of Argentina. Eva Perón became powerful for speaking on behalf of labor rights. She also championed women's suffrage in Argentina. Who is this woman? Valentina Tereshkova is a Russian engineer and former Soviet cosmonaut. She was the first woman in space, having flown a solo mission on Vostok 6 on June 16, 1963. Who is this woman? Malala Yousafzai is a Pakistani female education activist and the 2014 Nobel Peace Prize laureate at the age of 17, making her the world's youngest Nobel Prize laureate. Who is this woman? Emmeline Pankhurst was a British political activist who organized the UK suffragette movement and helped women win the right to vote. Who is this man? Joseph Stalin held power as General Secretary of the Communist Party of the Soviet Union 1922 to 1952 and Chairman of the Council of Ministers of the Soviet Union 1941 to 1953. Who is this man? Michel de Nostradamus is a French astrologer and a reputed seer, who is best known for his book Les Prophéties, a collection of 942 poetic quatrains allegedly predicting future events. Who is this man? Winston Churchill was an inspirational statesman, writer, orator, and leader who led Britain to victory in the Second World War. He served as Conservative Prime Minister twice. Who is this man? Genghis Khan was the founder and first Khagan of the Mongol Empire, which he ruled from 1206 until his death in 1227. It later became, and remains, the largest contiguous empire in history. Who is this man? Galileo Galilei was an Italian scientist who formulated the basic law of falling bodies, which he verified by careful measurements. He constructed the first telescope with which he studied lunar craters, and discovered four moons revolving around Jupiter. Who is this woman? Benazir Bhutto was a Pakistani politician and stateswoman who served as the 11th and 13th Prime Minister of Pakistan. She was the first woman elected to head a democratic government in a Muslim-majority country. Who is this woman? Aung San Suu Kyi is a Nobel Peace Prize awardee from Myanmar for her non-violent struggle for democracy and human rights. Su Qi's struggle is one of the most extraordinary examples of civil courage in Asia in recent decades. Who is this woman? Mary I, also known as Mary Tudor, and as Bloody Mary by her Protestant opponents. She was Queen of England and Ireland and Queen of Spain as the wife of King Philip II. Mary restored papal supremacy in England, reintroduced Roman Catholic bishops, and began the slow reintroduction of monastic orders. Who is this woman? Arguably the most powerful empress in Chinese history, Empress Dowager Cixi dominated the court and policies of China's last imperial dynasty for nearly 50 years. Who is this woman? Catherine the Great was the reigning empress of Russia from 1762 to 1796. She came to power after overthrowing her husband, Peter III. She was the longest reigning empress of Russia. How many people did you identify? Put it in the comments below. Also, please check out my other videos below.